Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Immunology tonight. This evening, we're going to be discussing the CD8 cytotoxic T-cell. It's very exciting. It's very dangerous. So, we're going to explain it in a way that is very entertaining. So, we're going to get a thymus up here and a thymic stroma. We're going to begin to talk about the development of the T-cell. And then we're going to talk about how it became CD8. Yes, we are! So, our journey begins in the subcapsular region of the thymus, illustrated by yours truly, had an art class once. What do we have here are double negative thymocytes. They're beginning their long journey through the gauntlet. So let's take a closer look and see how our friends are doing. Takes us to the cortex where we have immature double positive thymocytes. They are here binded to cortical epithelial cells. They're going to go through what's called positive selection. So let's go ahead and get all in there and see how these guys do. Come on! Let's go!
I can make it up all these bloody stairs.
Sites on their journey. They made it to the cortical medullary junction now, and they're going to undergo what's called negative selection. So, let's see how they do. Keep your fingers crossed!
Today is negative selection day. joking, Nick. I mean, that's pretty easy to miss that.
Alright,
yeah.
Think you got it?
I mean,
Hey.
Everybody was kung fu fighting.
Well, folks, looks like they've made it. They're officially mature, single positive CD4 and CD8 cells. They mature, they get come so fast. We're gonna follow them into their venules. And we're gonna see them grow up so fast. And we're gonna follow our CD8 buddy and see how he does out in the big bad body.
Congratulations, sir.
Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. I may take this on.
You're officially a licensed CD8 cytotoxic T-cell.
Well, he's made it, folks. It's time for the climax. See if all that training paid off. Our CD8 T-cell buddy here is binding his LFA1 receptors to the ICAM. His TCR is reading the MHC class 1 peptide. The B7 is the co-stimulator. It's bound to the CD28. He's ready to rock and roll. So this virus-infected cell hopefully is going down, but we'll find out how this one goes.
Ladies and gentlemen!
I still hear your voice when you sleep next to me. I still feel your touch in my dream. Forgive me.